So I had 3 cups of sugar and 4 eggs. I'm making pumpkin bread. I'm using the kabocha squash. I had some leftovers from last week, which I just pureed. So that's the squash. I pureed it in my food processor, and I'm using that to make the pumpkin bread. One cup of oil. And in here, I have 3.5 cups of flour, 1.5 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of nutmeg, and then 2 teaspoons of baking soda. I'm just gonna mix that up. Real good.